A 24-year-old man has died at the scene of a crash that shut down the southbound lanes of U.S. 17 last night. Florida Highway Patrol says a car traveling south on U.S. 17 hit a man as he was trying to cross the road in a non-crossing area.